Students, how are you? I hope that you will be fine. I am Aditya Vikram Rai from LPM Public School, and this school situated in Gona Bazar. You know that today's our topic is life skill. In life skill topic, we have to learn two topics: precious water and table etiquette. Okay, so that's our life skills topic, and we have to do this exercises, this okay. So, and you know that on last day you have learned different topics as related to nice nature. In this topic you have learned food of animals. Can you identify me? Aquatic animals, uncommon animals, amazing animal facts, plant with nourishing foods. And in second topic, unit second, worldwide, you have learned national flags of different countries, national costumes around the world, food across the world, currency around the world, types of trains, kinds of houses, world superlatives, and meet the people. If you have not watched these videos, you can see on my channel. And in unit third, you have learned an incredible India. And in this topic, we have learned know our country, our national flag, summer vacations, monuments of India, famous Indian men, great fighters, famous Indian women, New Delhi, the capital of India. All these topics we have covered in Incredible India. Unit 4 was language and literature. And in this topic, we have learned books around us, from the fairy tales, world languages, workers and workplaces, homonyms, describing word, name game, word triangle. You can see all these videos on proper topic. And you have to, that's next topic is life skill. In this topic, we have to learn precious water and table etiquettes. So we have to come on precious water. There is a game you can see here, that water is, you know that water is the most important natural resource on earth, and water is used for many purposes apart from drinking. Play this board game with your friend and taste your knowledge about water. See who wins. So there is a game given, and water, you know that water is very precious, and water is used for many works, and water is used for many purposes apart from drinking. Okay, and what is the most important natural resource on earth? So we have to start this game. Okay, so let's start. On first board that is given, what is the color of water? What is the color of water? Do you know that what is the color of water? If you know that, you have to tell me what is the color of water. The color of water is colorless. That means water is very colorless. यानी कि जो water होता है वो colorless होता है. There is no any color of water. Okay, what is the color of water? No color. Okay, then you have to move ahead two spaces, and after that go back two spaces, and you have to lose a turn. What is frozen water called? What is frozen water called? The frozen water, that means if you have freezed water, if you have frozen water, that what is frozen water called? You know that the frozen water is called ice. Does water have any taste? Do you know, does water have any taste? No, there is not any taste water have. Okay, and you have lose a turn, move ahead three spaces, switch spaces with another player. Can water flow? Yes, water can flow. Water can flow in any direction and anyhow condition. Water that falls from the cloud is called. Water that falls from the cloud is called. You know that water that falls from the cloud is called rain. You know that. And water that falls from the clouds is called rain. Now move ahead two spaces and lose a turn. What is water called in gas form? What is water called in gas form? When we boil water, that change when it boiled on 100 degrees Celsius. After that, it condenses. That means it makes steam. Okay, what is water called in gas form? That is called steam or water vapor. Okay, what is water called in gas form? That is called steam or water vapor. And next is, how does sea water taste? How does sea water taste? You know that the sea water taste is salty. So how does sea water taste? Salty. Okay, because you know that the sea water taste is salty. And move ahead one space. And after that, you have name some uses of water. You have to tell some uses of water. You know that the water is used for drinking, washing utensils, washing animals, and washing cloth, and many purposes. The water is used, okay, in cooking food, and many purposes water is used, okay. And now move back one space. What will happen if ice is left out? What will happen if ice is left out? If you have ice left out, then it will melt. यानी अगर आप आइस को धूप में रख देते हैं, बाहर छोड़ देते हैं, तो ये मेल्ट होना स्टार्ट हो जाता है, पिघलना स्टार्ट हो जाता है. ओके, व्हाट विल हैपन इफ आइस इज लेफ्ट आउट? अगर आइस को हम बाहर छोड़ देंगे या बाहर लेफ्ट आउट कर देंगे, तो वो मेल्ट होना स्टार्ट हो जाएगा. ठीक है बेटा, लोज अटर, गो बैक टू स्पेसिस. वाई डू वी यूज वाटर फिल्टर? वाई डू वी यूज वाटर फिल्टर? यानी कि हम वाटर को फिल्टर करने के लिए वाटर फिल्टर का यूज क्यों करते हैं? क्योंकि उसमें बहुत सारे इम्प्योरिटीज मिक्सेस रहते हैं, इसलिए उसको हम क्या करते हैं, वी हैव टू फिल्टर इट. ओके, एंड यू विन. ओके, सो यू हैव टू कम ऑन नेक्स्ट टॉपिक दैट इज गिवन. द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज लाइफ स्किल टेबल एटिक्वेट्स. व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इन दिस एक्सरसाइज? यू हैव टू डू, वी शुड फॉलो गुड मैनर्स एंड एटिक्वेट्स एट ऑल टाइम्स. हियर आर सम रूल्स टू ईटिंग एंड टेबल मैनर्स फॉर योर डाइनिंग रूम. We should follow. There is second topic, like second life skills topic, table etiquette. We should follow good manners and etiquettes at all times. Here are some rules to eating and table manners for your dining room. Put a tick on the ones that are good and cross the ones that are not good. Okay. So first is, start eating when everyone else does. Start eating when everyone else does. So you have to start eating. That means you have to start when everyone else does. Okay. So that is this right statement. So we have to take it. Okay. So we have to put a tick on here. Come to the table with clean hands and face. That is right statement, because we have to come to the table with clean hands and face. Okay, so we have to tick it. And third is, chew with your mouth open. You have to chew with mouth open. That's false statement. You have chew with closed mouth. Okay, chew with your mouth closed. Okay, so you have to cross this. Fourth is, keep electronic devices at a table. When you are eating, you don't should keep electronic devices at a table. So that is a wrong statement. So you have not keep electronic devices at the table. So you have to cross it. Keep your elbows off the table. You have to not keep your table. Keep your elbows on the table. So you have to cross it. Okay. Speak with your mouth full. If you have filled your mouth with food, then you have not speak. You have should not speak. So that's a wrong statement, and you have to cross out this. Next is, reach to get the things you want. That the things that you want, you have to reach to get the things you want. Okay, so you have to take it. Don't make a mess. That's right statement. Don't make a mess. Yani that means you have to not make a mess. Okay, so that is right statement. So you have to take it. And put your napkin on your lap. When you are eating, you have to put your napkin on your lap. So that is right statement. So you have to take it, and you have to play this game, and you have to also revise table etiquettes and remind this. Okay, thank you.